People always tell me I've got a vivid imagination. And I guess I can see why. I mean, all you have to do is look through my sketchbooks. So that's why people always go on about my amazing imagination. And whenever they do, I just smile. It's far easier than telling the truth. I only ever draw things that I've actually seen. Nobody knows the real me. Not even me.